I haven't seen any General Hux toys yet, dude. What's going on? Where's the love?
My friend, well, unless, oh, if he, my friend Joshua Burge sent me a WhatsApp picture of a General Hux toy. And I got really excited and we talked about it for a while. But I'm just thinking now that if he photoshopped that, then he's absolutely destroyed my year. But I think he sent me one.
Like a legit? It's like a...
Yeah, but it looks like it's real. It would have been too much work to make it up, I think.
Your friend isn't that industrious.
Oh, totally. Like, can we show that to the camera?
Isn't that a thing?
Yeah, that looks like you.
Is that me?
General Hux.
Yeah, I think so.
Are you looking forward to playing with yourself?
Is that what this has been about? Is that what we've been working towards here? The last 4 minutes have been leading up to this?
That's all. I just have that one line.
You can go now. I think we're done here. Jesus Christ.
We're not.
No.
Do you think the First Order gets a bum rap? I feel like everybody's talking. Like, I feel like these guys, there's another side to the story. You guys have a cause.
Yeah. They want, like, you know, everybody to be on the same page here. I don't see what's wrong with that.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Sure,
they're strict.
Yeah. But they've got...
But that's good. You know, direction. My best teachers were strict. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Without spoiling anything, does General Hux ever smile?
Jesus, I don't know. Maybe. He might do. It depends which way they go in the edit. They can go with the really, like, happy dude or the more serious one. We'll wait and see.